All right, so this is the remote controlled car that has changed the drive. It has a battery under here. It has the compass and GPS receiver, the remote control receiver, a 5-volt boost, buck to just control the power for the Pix Falcon and the receiver. And on my laptop I've put in a few waypoints that will go and see if the car will follow those waypoints. So let's see.